sure we see his whole body language. Go back a little bit. This is definitely a lot more seizure-like than before. Okay, let's get him to the vet just in case.